beat ghetto stars, they said,
homie from the west side, is it so?
I said, hell yeah, and who wanna know? It's slow mo, four slugs face down in the mud, puddle full of blood, left for dead, the pain start to spread. Now I can't feel my legs, I mean Doctor Who at King Drew Medical Center. As I enter ICU, he said, bullet hit a nerve that was vital. I said, I can't move my legs, he said, don't try to. Now this ain't the end, my friend, well, but you'll probably never walk again. I sit there motionless, homeless, pain inside, contemplating suicide. At night, I jerk and jerk.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Tivoli Hall here in Ljubljana, Slovenia, the Final Five Championship presents the FFC 29 main event of the evening. 3 5-minute rounds, MMA competition, according to unified MMA rules, in a title bout for the FFC Lightweight Championship. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a submission specialist. With a professional record of 5 wins and 2 losses, he weighed in at 70.1 kilograms. Fighting out of Gym 23 in Vienna, Austria, by way of Argentina, presenting the challenger, Roberto Pasto! And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he weighed in at 70.5 kilograms with a professional record of 9 wins and 2 losses, with the majority of his victories attained in round one of competition. Representing Croatia and fighting out of the SBG gym in Dublin, Ireland, he is the reigning, defending, undisputed FFC lightweight champion, Luka! And your referee in charge of this championship belt, Grant Waterman.
Gentlemen, any questions for me? Protect yourselves at all times. Listen to my words of command all times. Keep the fight away from the ropes. If I say stop, you stop. Touch gloves, get ready for war. Right back. Here we go, you ready? You ready? Let's fight!